Well, it's a new year and a new real estate market. Reporter Gabrielle Daddario was on hand for the ribbon cutting ceremony for Lennar Homes.
Founded in 1954, Lennar Homes is a nationwide company that's becoming a Rancho Cucamonga standard. One reason is because Lennar builds luxury homes at affordable prices. Homes designed to fit the modern family, from first-time home buyers to adult communities for the 55 and over group. One of Lennar's aims is to help buyers save money by cutting down on their need to spend extra dollars on interior designs and items.
Lennar takes pride in this Everything Included program, where consumers can come in and purchase a home and not have to worry about adding additional upgrades to the home. We offer granite countertops, stainless steel appliances, and much more.
Lennar first began building in Rancho in 2002, and to kick off its return, the community, builders, and city leaders took part in a ribbon-cutting ceremony where the company also introduced three new floor plans ranging from about 2,300 square feet to 4,000 square feet. 30 homes will be built in what they're calling a boutique community. They include gourmet-style kitchens, private living quarters for older family members or children returning home to live that even feature separate entrances. But Lennar Homes is about much more than the aesthetic and social appeal of its designs. Doing its part to improve the environment is also a major factor in the construction of the homes.
Some of the things that we're very proud of is our tankless water heaters. Tankless water heaters will give you water on demand versus having to heat a large tank of water all day long. Our homes also come equipped with solar. Our solar guarantees a minimum of 20% on their electric bill.
And even when the homeowners are away, they're still in control of what's going on inside the house through Lennar's Nexia system. Nexia allows the home's heat and electricity to be controlled remotely, along with allowing for keyless entry and camera monitoring inside and outside the property. And it's been nearly a decade since the last Lennar home was built in the city, and the company is enjoying being welcomed back. In Rancho Cucamonga, I'm Tiffany Carter for RC Spotlight.